please do not implement any power cuts whatsoever, so that the industry is just becoming live this last 2 months. So the opportunities are there, so to recover at least to some extent, which will be half if it is not considered. So please see that continuous power is given to the industry, small scale industry especially. Now we have two problems from the, one is from GE Vernakula Industries, industrial estate. There are a lot of mixed feeders are there even today, which is becoming so much inconvenient during the power off times. 2 hours power is off when it is given to the domestic sector. Industrial sector, which is there at the feeder, is also suffering on account of that. And that problem immediately, please instruct to separate the feeders of domestic and industrial. And one more problem from automotive park industries are, there are today's definition of earlier APICC and now ESICC, that power to the doorstep is given to the all the industrial estates, and the money is totally given by APISC, erstwhile APISC, for all the developing the transformers, developing the substations, developing the service lines, everything is given by the APISC. But the development, that is to develop the infrastructure of by electrical service line targets and all those things. Then again, board, the electricity board, is again demanding the development charges from the entrepreneurs. This is not correct. And some of the industrial states, they are already given the benefit, and for the automotive park it is denied. So I request Mantri Garu to look into that. This is about power, and only one point I would like to make. As for the one of the friends said that we have no major industries or other industries in our Telangana state, excepting that only Mahindra and Mahindra is there, which is a major automotive sector. This sector can develop. They make about 5,000 to 6,000 crores of business every year. They produce about 6 type of vehicles, including tractors. But they buy only 2% of their requirement of engineering goods only from Telangana state. Rest everything they get it from Maharashtra and other sources. I would request the industries minister to come for a meeting, joint meeting of those officials and also some of the our industrial federation and industry sector to come for a meeting and arrange a meeting so that this development can be taken very fast and lot of industries can come up. In my view, at least 300 to 400 units can come up once Mahindra is cooperating. Thank you.